Hey guys, and welcome back to part 16 of our 100% walkthrough of Resident Evil 7. It's set on normal. We're going to collect all 32 documents, 18 antique coins, destroy 20 Mr. Everywhere statues, and collect 3 treasure photos, remembering to collect their rewards along the way. So you need to have a really good rummage around this room. You'll find lots of items in here. Again, go through what you're going to need. What you don't need, throw in the box.
We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Jack.
I found the best way to deal with this dude. It's first of all down here, collect everything you can. If you see a box, collect it. And then block as much as you can. When he attacks you, use a block. And he doesn't really do a great deal of damage to you then.
Come here, took on your blood before I've done it to you. And then it's clear.
Yeah. I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Okay, so there isn't... a safe screen here. We just paddle off into the sunset and everything's cool for a little while. So I'll see you on part 17.